Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, popularly known as Baba Saheb Ambedkar, was an economist, politician, and social reformer who fought for the rights of the Dalit community, who were considered as untouchables back in the day. A principal architect of the Constitution of India, Ambedkar also advocated for women's rights and labor's rights. After gaining independence from the British rule, Ambedkar was invited to become the first Law and Justice Minister, an offer he accepted. He was later appointed to draft India's first constitution, to which he obliged, and thus the Constitution of India came into existence. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was born Bhimrao Ramji Sakpal on 14th April 1891 into a Dalit family in Maho, present-day Madhya Pradesh. He lived in difficult circumstances with his father and aunt and faced caste discrimination and inequality throughout his schooling years. Ambedkar's contribution to construct the entire concept of Republic of India is immense. To honor his contribution and service to the country, his birthday is celebrated every year on the 14th of April. The tradition of celebrating Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar's birthday was started in Pune by Janardan Ranpais, a social activist, back in 1928, and since then, followers of Dr. B.R. Ambedkar have carried this tradition forward. The birth anniversary of Baba Saheb Ambedkar is celebrated across the country, especially among women, Dalits, Adivasis, laborers, and all the other communities for whom Ambedkar fought for. Ambedkar statues and portraits are commemorated with garlands as people pay their respect to the social reformer.